now able to walk enough that I'm gonna go back this. I'm having to pay, and I'm, it didn't work very well. Snail mail, for those who did not have it, it's called the grass root, pan holding one up. You take them, you fill them out. I'm gonna ask one thing.
I'm gonna start out with the District 30 state senator candidates in alphabetical.
Last month, we were talking.
A decade. We passed a voter ID bill, which maintains election integrity. Nothing's more important than that.